Millionaires and billionaires are flocking to the island to avoid paying taxes. A cottage industry of tax professionals and CPAs has emerged to support these tax evaders. Crypto magnates, real estate speculators, and internet influencers like Logan Paul are part of a new generation of gentrifiers driving up costs and displacing Puerto Ricans. I'm pleased that the IRS is cracking down on related fraud, and thanks to my colleagues' efforts, federal investigations on the impacts of these policies have begun.
The gentleman's time has expired.
Act 22 is a larger story, and it should be repealed.